A devotee should be so advanced that in spite of being troubled by the asuras, he should tolerate tithiksham and still he should be kind upon him. Not that this man is talking against me, against God, therefore I shall be angry and drive him away. No, tithiksham or karmika. Everyone in this material world, more or less, they're asuras, atheists.